A 2009 Center for Disease Control survey indicated that about 20% of teens have said that they have used a prescription drug before that was not written for them. Unfortunately, kids think that prescription drugs are safer and less addictive than street drugs, but that's not quite true. Those drugs can be very addictive and they can be very, very dangerous. Unfortunately, some time back, I ended up going to a funeral for a young girl, beautiful young girl, about 16 years old. She died because her friends told her that her dad's morphine patch, her dad had terminal cancer, would be a good hide. She put the morphine patch on her thigh. She ended up falling out and dying at school that day. And so I want you to know, prescription drugs are dangerous when not used the way the doctor prescribes them. Don't share your drugs with anybody. This message has been brought to you by the Elks National Drug Awareness Program.